All right, some people are wondering just how soft do I make my bazooka mud. I pretty much use a full pan plus some, maybe a third. All depends on temperature, how thick the mud is to start with. Basically, I added that much water, I've already got it mixed. Pour out of your pan just like that. Not like soup, not like water. Still got some meat to it sticking to the pan. That's about what you're looking for when you're going to mix up your bazooka mud.